right now.
This is your wake-up call. Prepare to die. Welcome to Trivia Murder Party. Your free spa weekend was a lie, luring you into this deadly trivia game. Only one of you will survive, and that one survivor will get a coupon for 20% off your next visit. All right, first question. What's that adorable part of a dog where the front of the skull slopes down to the muzzle? I always want to stick my finger in that spot. Use your device to answer the question. And the correct answer is... Who got the question right? Everyone is wrong. Come with me. box and keep what's inside. The water damage is part of the charm. Pick something. Oh, look, it's Grandma Despair's knife. Always good to get extra fingerprints on a knife. Anyway, now you have to use that knife to cut one of your fingers off. This is not a joke. Choose a finger to cut off or you die. See, that wasn't so bad. This elevator's a real death trap. For real, though. Let's try another one. Which family is featured in the novel, The Grapes of Wrath? Almost out of time. Who picked this? Everyone is wrong. Follow me. Welcome to room 237. Ah, the spirit of giving. You each get $500. Give some of that money to your friend. The person who ends up with the most money will die. But if you give to someone and they have $800 or more, I will kill you instead. Begin. Hurry up. Time to check the receipts. Looks like money is the root of all your something, something. Look, I'm still trying to work on a good line for this one. You're back. You're a ghost now, but you have options. Keep playing, and you just might steal someone else's life force and win the game. Let's keep moving. For real though, what's an octopus? Time's running out. Who picked this? One of you is still alive. It's time. Math! It's back, baby! Do as much math as you can before time runs out. Everyone else will be playing along. If one of them does better than you, it's punishment time. Let's go! Excited to have this platform to encourage math fundamentals. Only a couple seconds of math left. I knew it! Math is dangerous. Round is close. Next question. Pick the Nicholas Sparks book where both romantic partners survive. Time's almost up. Show you something. This one lets you protect yourself with a password. Enter a real four-letter word with your device. Make it hard to guess. If your password gets cracked, you die. Hurry up. Everyone else will try to crack the password. As a team, guess the password on your device. You get a clue if your guess has a letter in the right spot. If anyone figures out the password before time runs out, I will reward you all. Don't be greedy about what letters you figured out. Let everyone know. I thought that would be too hard to guess? Ah, crap, I killed everybody? I guess I'll bring one of you back. See, having the most money is good for something. The time has come. Glad to see you're the one to make it here alive, but will you be the one to escape? I'm going to give you a category. Endocrine glands. Tap each answer that fits the category, and then press submit. Time is almost up. Let's see the right answers. One space for every correct answer. You're on your way to escaping. Oh, did I mention that all the other ghosts get to play too? If a ghost catches you, they'll steal your life force. Then they can try to escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you. Time is almost up. Shakespeare quotes. Descriptions of the Grinch. Born in South Africa. Time is almost up. The darkness approaches. Darkwing Duck villains. Ghosts are closing in on ya. Kentucky Derby winners.
Test subject. You must be the guinea pigs I ordered. Sign in with the room code and make sure to snap a selfie or draw yourself for our records. We're glad scientists. Here at the lab, we've spent years searching for the genetic magic that makes each and every human a truly unique individual. But that was hard, so we found a shortcut. We theorize every friend group has some version of the smart one, the popular one, the troubled loner who I can change. You get the idea. And these roles make it a lot easier to figure people out with science. You guys are going to match your fellow test subjects to the roles that fit them best. My lovely assistant will put all the data into the tubes, and at the end, we'll crunch the numbers and tell each of you who you really are. Okay, we scraped the last test subjects off the equipment, so let's go! I need a category to get us started. Vote for your favorite, but try to make it something everybody knows a little bit about. Are you from? So, on your device, you've got the names of your fellow lab rats. Drag each one to the role you think fits them best. That includes yourself. Oh, and you'll see a little 99% sign next to each role. Tap that to lock in the answer you're 99% certain will match what everyone else picks. I'll make it worth your while if you're right, so make sure to pick someone. When everyone's given out their roles, we'll check out the results. Those votes. Get rid of the outliers. There's our winner.
Yippee!
I like to keep my guinea pigs motivated, so I'll give you guys these nutritious science pellets. Whatever your answers, match the group. Whoever has the most at the end is my lab rat of the month. Plus, they're delicious. That 99% guess paid off. Sorry about your family. And your 99% percent guess was 100% right. Looks like your peers weren't feeling any of these roles for you. I've got a Plan B role that might speak to you. Everyone vote on which role fits our neglected subject the best. Could have been worse. And this role comes with some science pellets. That's the lineup. And here's everyone's science pellets. Don't forget, you get those tasty pellets when your answers match the group, or you earn a role in a tiebreaker experiment. Keep that in mind if you want to beat your fellow guinea pigs. Select the next category. Fits each of you best. Assign those roles. And make sure to tap that 99% next to the role you're sure you're right about. Picked. Woo-hoo. Smile and say you. Yeah. Deep down, aren't we all just meat circles? For a role, huh? We've all been there. I've got a backup role that might fit you better. Everyone vote on which role should go to our mysterious test subject. Always remember this moment. And I'll reward your behavior with some science pellets. Here's where we ended up. Oh, and you? You are freaking me out with these predictions. Get out of everyone's heads. Okay, you've each got some roles under your belt. Let's see what the data tells us. You, based on your roles, you're this, and you're also this. Those just don't go together. We're going to find out which quality fits you better. What would be the tagline of your action movie? Answer this prompt on your device. Then the other subjects will vote on your response. Vote on your devices now. can't be both. We're going to find out which quality fits you better. There's an open casting call for a horror sex comedy that's shooting in your area. What part do you audition for? Answer this prompt on your device. Then the other subjects will vote on your response. All right, this is what we got. Vote on your devices now. You were made for. Okay, choose your final category. Situation are you? Okay, make those matches. Let's see who's who. Ooh, a tie. Let's break it. You forgot somebody's name at a party. What do you call them? Enter your answer on your device. Your fellow lab rats will decide whether you get the role. Even if you're not sure you want the role, I'm handing out science pellets to the winner, so do your best. It's an experiment, man. You think the frog? There you go. Vote on your devices now. The data has spoken. Subjects who already have a role don't need another one, so let's lose these votes. Time to break this tie. Here's what I want each of you to do. Pretend you're stuck in a stall. Who can give the most pathetic little help? Divide up the timer however you want. The other subjects will decide who gets the role. Who believed in you, and somehow that was enough. Here's where we landed. One last thing before we close the book on this experiment. Let's see if there are any more interesting patterns in those roles. You guys. Your roles tell me you've got something in common. I can't stand not knowing who's better. You're on Jeopardy. What interesting fact about yourself do you share with Alex? Answer the prompt on your devices, and we'll settle this once and for all. devices now. That settles that. That's it. The experiment's complete. Here come your final rolls, as determined by everything your fellow lab rats said about you. And our lab rat of the month with the most total science pellets is...
Welcome aboard. I'm Chuck Hull. I'll be your host tonight. Please sign in. Oh, please, whenever you're ready. Let's move it, people! Gather round, comedians. Here's tonight's itinerary. We're gonna write some jokes and then test them out on stage. But first things first, it's brainstorming time. Before we jump into the jokes, let's do a little writing exercise to get inspired. On your device, you'll be prompted to write various topics like animals, people, or objects. Fill in whatever you think has a lot of comedic potential. If another player uses one of your topics in a winning joke, you'll get some bonus points. Generate as many as you can. You have 45 seconds, starting... now. is moving at full steam, it's time to write some comedy. Follow the steps on your device to construct two jokes. If you haven't before we begin, I just want to confirm that the rumor about the norovirus is simply untrue. Oh, God. Now let's start the show. Which comedian told a better joke? Vote now! And some credit to you! Of applause for our next comedian. Nice job, you two. Judges, what do you think? Woof. Tough crowd. Okay, up next. beautiful shuffleboard. If you're at the bottom, fret not. We're all mortal souls who will eventually perish. I wake up screaming. Hope everyone is on board to write another round of jokes. Buckle in, folks, because we've got another round of whatever this is. Which comedian won that face-off? Let's keep things going for the next comic. Which comedian told a better joke?
Ha ha ha!
that means you're the headliner right now. Sinking again. There's no time to write jokes from scratch. So, here's the plan. Let's rewrite another comic's joke. You'll use the same setup, but we'll attempt to write a funnier punchline. The better the original joke did, the more points you'll earn for beating it. Can you steal the spotlight before the boat sinks? Let's find out. Remain calm, and welcome our comics back to the stage! Oh yeah, don't forget to say your catchphrase. What do you think? Does this joke beat the original? Which punchline is better? It's time to sink or swim, meaning the winner gets a life vest, and the rest of you, well, let's see those scores. Comedians, here's tonight's itinerary. We're gonna write some jokes and then test them out on stage. But first things first, it's brainstorming time. Before we jump into the jokes, let's do a little writing exercise to get inspired. On your device, you'll be prompted to write various topics like animals, people, or objects. Fill in whatever you think has a lot of comedic potential. If another player uses one of your topics in a winning joke, you'll get some bonus points. Generate as many as you can. You have 45 seconds, starting now. Just like my premium cable bundle, this writing exercise is ending soon. Now follow the steps on your device to write two jokes. This is where the magic happens. We're at the halfway point. Stuck? Then hit the joke for me button. If you don't enjoy this show, we invite you to visit Davy Jones's Locker, our spacious lounge, located at the bottom of the sea. Let's start the show! Okay, judges, render your verdict. And a tip of the hat to you. Our next comic needs no introduction.
Hi, bad, it's you.
Which joke was funnier? Vote now. Some points for you as well. All right, let's hear it for our next comedian. Great setup. Okay, you jokers, let's tally the scores. If you're currently losing, might I suggest writing funnier jokes? Just something to think about. We've hit the halfway point. On deck and put them together in a clapping motion to welcome back our comics. exist. Our next comic needs an introduction. Vote for the joke you liked the best. Going for our next comic.
Is it big more eto veti tua? Beck you riff and it's a brackas and a bit sick.
I do believe you're owed some points. Let's see who's on top and who is scraping the bottom of the barrel. If you're currently losing, might I suggest writing funnier jokes? Just something to think about. Again, there's no time to write jokes from scratch. So, here's the plan. Let's rewrite another comic's joke. You'll use the same setup, but we'll attempt to write a funnier punchline. The better the original joke did, the more points you'll earn for beating it. Can you steal the spotlight before the boat sinks? Let's find out. Women and children go in the lifeboats first. Everyone else, stick around and welcome back our performers. successfully beat this joke? Vote now. Which version do you like best? See who's won a trip with me off this sinking monstrosity. Chuck Hull, your captain and host for the evening. Go ahead and sign in. Anytime now. Gather round, comedians. Here's tonight's itinerary. We're gonna write some jokes and then test them out on stage. Okay, let's get to it. You know the drill. This writing exercise is ending soon. Now it's time to write some comedy. Yada yada. Moving on. comedians who are chasing their dreams harder than my grandfather chased that whale that killed him. Let's welcome our first comedian to the stage. Vote for your favorite joke now. And a quick shout out to you. Make some noise for our next comic. Let us know which joke you liked the most. Ship shaping up to be a hot night of hoots and ha-has. Okay, let's write some more jokes. everyone doing?
Good.
As for me, my gout is acting up. No joke there, just being vulnerable. Okay, here's our next set of comedians. Which joke was funnier? Vote now! Please welcome our next comic to the stage. Which comedian won that face-off? Let's keep this joke boat moving and welcome our next comic to the stage. Check the scoreboard. If you're at the top, that means you're the headliner right now. Well, we're sinking again. There's no time to write jokes from scratch. So, okay. Let's get to it. You know the drill. on to each other for safety. And at the same time, welcome back our comics. A real clash of the titans. Favorite punchline. All right, who's worth saving when the ship capsizes? Let's find out.